And what does this mean for the next one? And all across America. Folks are worried about bigger things. They're worried about how to make payroll. They're worried about how to make ends meet. They're worried about what the future will hold for their families and for our country. We don't give up. We don't quit. Sometimes we take our lumps, but we just keep on going. That's who we are. But that only happens when we're meeting our challenges squarely and honestly. And I have to tell you, that's why we are fighting so hard to deal with the healthcare crisis in this country. At the same time, the choice of private health insurance that members of Congress get put by. Citizens of this